Yeah, I just got it wrong, clearly. You know, we were three wide, and I just kind of misjudged that situation and being three wide and trying to tuck in behind Kyle, and unfortunately just turned him around. So sincere apologies to he and his team. I know that's not what they wanted with their 500 car, but I just got it wrong there.